All seniors are invited to the student center for a lunchtime college fair.
Here, take one.
Representative, four-year college.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, you got a lot of brochures.
Yeah, okay, but don't be worried, because at least three of them are close to Stanford.
All right, come on, I haven't even gotten in, please.
Hey!
What's up?
All of our trials and tribulations of nerdom have finally come to this. We're the bells of the ball.
Is that what we are?
Oh, yes, my friend. They are fumbling around our dresses trying to cop a feel of our tantalizing brains.
Okay, that's where I leave you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Good luck.
Thank you.
These vultures are wasting their time, though. Eli and I have had our sights set on MIT for years.
Are you applying early decision to Stanford?
Yeah, definitely, but I think it's probably looking at some safety schools, too. Stanford's pretty expensive.
Hey, fam. You bros looking to post up at a college a little closer to home, or what's the word?
Well, Gary, the word is we'll be taking our rodeo on the rodeo. But, thank you for all of your robatures.
All right, bet. But safety schools get a bad rap. They keep you close to home, set you up for a big school later, and they take that weight off mom and pop's wallet.